Growing the perfect summer lawn is nearly impossible. Imagine the responsibility of managing the turf for the U.S. Open. Megan Hutton introduces us to the head agronomists at Chambers Bay.
We're here at least an hour before the sun comes up. That means 4:30 in the summer.
Josh Lewis and Erik Johnson are exactly where they want to be.
It's absolutely a dream job. I get to wake up every morning and come to work outside and work on grass, work with a bunch of great people, and having a huge common goal like this is just a catalyst for all of that.
As the course superintendent and the director of agronomy, their goal is preparing the fine fescue turf of Chambers Bay for the best golfers in the world and the everyday players.
So we'll see each other on the course, say, hey, you should look at 12 or 10 or 1, and go or come over and check this out.
Josh and Erik have been a team since their days at Bandon Dunes, and both attended Oregon State.
We've known each other for long enough that we kind of understand each other and where we're coming from. Like, those spots remind me of a lot of some of the areas at Bandon.
Yeah.
My job is primarily out here on the golf course, you know, and making sure the guys are doing the right things and we're not, you know, we're making the right decisions day to day. Whereas his is more logistics and long range planning and, you know, communication with the county and the USGA and Kemper.
Bandon Dunes was really the first successful use of fescue on greens, and we're fortunate to have the two superintendents that are working here. Both Erik Johnson, who's director of agronomy, and then Josh Lewis, the superintendent, are really experts in this area. They're some of the best in the world as far as fescue management.
Larry Guhuli focuses on championship turf conditions for the United States Golf Association. He's known both men since college and says they have helped at past U.S. Opens. Nothing will be a surprise.
You have to be outstanding at turf management, no question, but you've got to be great with people management. All the diverse personalities, they normally have between 25 to 30 people they have to work with, and now we're talking about working with well over 100 and in multiple directions at the same time. You have to be calm, very calm.
Part of the job does require watching the ever so slowly grass grow.
We ask that question ourselves sometimes, you know, why isn't it growing faster than we like? But it is fine fescue, so you do have to be patient.
For the team who is focused on germination and fertilization, how will they judge their work during the U.S. Open?
Ultimately, all of us want to have a long-term relationship with the USGA. We'd love to see more major championships come back here. I think that's the ultimate mark of success.
When they sign the papers to have the next Open? There you go, that's it.
I like this area, it's finally starting to do something.
Yeah.
Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.